Okay, I have top three reasons.
That's a really hard question because there are a million things.
How long do you have?
We love the hiking and just how easy it is to get close to nature, whether it's going for a hike or walking along the river.
There is the green belt. That's my top priority.
There's just so many people to always run with and bike with and ski with, and it's just so much fun.
Walking around downtown, you just feel it, this bubbling up inside of you.
There are so many lush green parks.
We live right next to Whitewater Park, and when we moved here, it's just an empty dirt lot. Once that got built, it was like a journey.
And number three is libraries. There are so many of them all over the city.
The first thing that I immediately found when I came here is that there's just community.
The people, like from day one when we got here, we didn't know anybody. The neighbors at school, the teachers, like everybody just brought us in and just made us part of the community.